Welcome back with another video tutorial. In this video I will talk about Asus laptop USB not recognized Windows 11. So in this device, if you are facing this issue, I will show you how you can easily resolve it. Before I start the video, if you are new to my channel, don't forget to subscribe and press the bell icon. Let's watch complete video, follow all the steps and you will learn it.